There was never any interview here. But kung mag-spin itong media, that's why I said, if you are really, may advice to you, kaibigan lang. For whatever reason, what can you say, anong masabi mo? Because they can spin the story several times over, and all lies. I never confronted Obama here. Because I do not know him. Before taking off sa Davao, nakuha naman ng press con. Alam mo, ganito yan. Itong mga yellow, may jundis eh. At itong mga taga State Department, walang kalab, this the department, at mabasa ninyo, when you see the Philippine News, that they were trying to crucify me for the extrajudicial killing. At sabi ganon, I will be investigated by the International Court. And hindi yan eh, ang kunasama ko. Sabi ko, United States, why? Why should I answer them? Eh bakit? So yung ganon. And then that there will be a certain time that Obama will ask me about the human rights problem. Sinabi ko, I do not answer to anybody except the Filipino people. I'm only responsible to you. Kaya sabi ko, who he? Yun ang sinabi ko. If somebody brings it out, and that was at the airport in Davao City, it would be an act of disrespect. Bastos yan. Yun lang ang sinabi ko. And you can review the tapes. Hindi ko sinabing... Sinabi ako, pero not in relation to Obama. Sabi ko, huwag ninyo akong bastosin. Putang ina nyo, bababuyin ko kay Obama. Yun man ang sinabi ko. And you can review the tapes. Because about yesterday, si Ed Lingaw, yung breaking news, naglagay doon ng statement na minura ko doon si Obama. Ed Lingaw just also read it from the report, from the correspondence in Davao. Ni-review niya. Siya yung anchor eh. Then he found out, nandiyan, lumabas sa Facebook. He apologized. Because I never made any reference to Obama. Eh, pinapaaway lang, and itong mga Pilipino naman, you can just imagine, you can write an article about the President of the Republic of the Philippines being put to task. But even if it is true na talagang pinatay ko lahat, putang ina, hindi ako sasagot sa iyo, walang pakialam. Who are you? Bakit? Naliitan ka ba sa akin? Ay, yung iba. Not me. Kaya, sinabi ko sa kanya doon sa holding room, to President Obama and President Duterte, I never made that statement. You can check it out.